How's it going, everybody? My name is Philip, and today we are getting into Kamen Rider Geats. This is episode 27. I'm excited for this. Link is in the description down below if you want to watch along. This is a watch along. I will not be showing the actual footage here. It will kind of be shown, but there's going to be a blanked out timer on top of it. So you could know where I'm at when you watch along. If you pause my video or whatever, then you know. The playlist is up here as well. And I'm excited for episode 27. I don't know why it's starting off on a picture of the globe, almost like the Universal Pictures type of logo. But I'm very interested to see what's about to happen. So, let's go with Kamen Rider Geats episode 27. I'm excited, and let's go. Why are we watching King Osier? Oh, superhero time. Okay. So is this the first episode? Was this the start of the first episode of King Osier? He's not asleep.
He's meditating.
Or he did fall asleep. I don't. But they look so cute together. They didn't see it. And did he keep the buckle? Most importantly. Gosh. Oh, he did keep it. Nice. So, what? Does he use it four times before it boosts off? Or is it a permanent buckle? I'm still thinking he might be part of Mother Creator. And maybe he had his mind erased or something. I don't know. Da 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 da. nothing. Nice. Are they able to still buckle into Kamen Riders or? Impressive. Get your sword. Nice. No, okay, cool. Just break dancing for no reason, love it. Interesting move. Help out, bud. Why is he even there? Was it to draw them out? Did they plan this? Also, where's Geats? Help out. The problem is, where is he? There he is. Interesting hair. Got a kind of a mullet going on there. Nice. So this is going to be their first time seeing it. I also think, though, by using that buckle, it's going to use a lot more energy, which means he's going to need to eat more and sleep more. Because I'm just thinking, my favorite superhero is the Flash, the Wally West Flash. And that's one thing. He slept like 18 hours a day sometimes, ate a shit ton of calories. And that's the price of being super speedy, you know? So I'm wondering if that's going to have the same effect here on Ace. Doggy time. Damn. Jeez. It's almost unfair. I feel like this is the longest I've seen her not eat a jelly bean since she's shown up. Yeah, see, he's super tired. He's super tired. He needs to get his energy back. Spent too much energy. But how is he going to get access to previous wishes? Maybe I spoke too soon. He's just going to ask for... Damn. They're gonna cut your hand off. You should have shut it, bro. I want to see her transform. Become a Kamen Rider. Jeez, what can't those things do? Yeah, because you're not very smart, dude. How long of a nap did he take? And you still have your Mark II boost buckle. Your mind got erased. Nice. Is it? Nah. What the heck? So how's he gonna meet her though? She's been dead for centuries. That's a fair statement as well. Go sleep. How do you get past jet lag? You sleep it off. Pretty sure she's figured out that who her sponsor is. But he has shown his face. I'm sorry, he feels like one of those creepy guys that watches from afar and is madly in love with someone. You know? Or with Neon in this case. You should have stayed where you were so you could have slept it off. Because now you went public, and now they can come and swipe you. Like this. Unless it was a trap. This one's just so cool. Impressive. That's a soccer reference. That's a soccer reference. How is she able to get all these buckles? Is Ace gonna wake up? Nope. Interesting. So I don't think he's about to die. But I don't know how he's going to get out of it. Unless Neon and Cable come out of nowhere and literally just like ninja it up and kick their ass. But like, that's going to be tough because now Jellybean Girl has the ability to access the Game Master's belt. Things are getting... See, it just keeps getting more and more interesting the more you watch. It's just like the first 10 episodes, first 15 episodes, it was like, damn, this is really fun. And then it switches everything on you. And it's still a lot of fun. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this. I'm glad I got in a Kamen Rider. You know, it makes me really want to go back and watch the original now. You know, but obviously I want to finish and catch up with this season series first. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what else I should react to in the comment section below that might not be Kamen Rider or Super Sentai or Ultraman or anything like that. But other things, let me know. And subscribe for more content just like this. And I will see you guys next time.